fisherman me. I have no other life but the sea. With God all around, and my spirit is free. 'Cause I am a fisherman me. I have known people who scorn the man who can ride on the storm. They're blind souls indeed who will not know the peace of their boat lying still on the moor. I felt the gentle swell roll from a cradle that's rocked to and fro. Somewhere in my veins is the soft seamy strains of a mother's voice waiting at home. I am a fisherman me. I have no other life but the sea. With God all around, and my spirit is free. 'Cause I am a fisherman me. Do not see the joy of return on the faces of families who yearn for the tide to bring in all those tired, happy men. Is to not know the passion that burns in the souls of these fisher folk free, who have no other life but the sea. With God all around and the swell of the ground, I'm proud as a fisherman me. I am a fisherman me. I have no other life but the sea. With God all around, and my spirit is free. 'Cause I am a fisherman me. Yes, I am a fisherman me. neighbor Sam Jones kept it good as a pet. It was the worst pest that I ever had met. When he felt like some mischief, he'd want to be free. Over the fence, he would leap like a flea. Now old Joe McGandy, the last bath he had, was the one that his mother gave him as a lad. One morning Joe went to the spring with his pill. The old goat had spied him and followed his trail. He was just bending down when the goat made a dash, and into the spring Joe went with a splash. He kept him in there nearly a day, till Sam heard the cousin that led him away. Sam ran home with his trousers and shirt, his underneath clothes and a thick layer of dirt. In surprise he discovered, and now he still wore, underwear that he bought 25 years ago. One morning Sam's wife thought it'd be nice and cool to do her week's wash neath the tree by the pool. When the goat saw his chance and she stooped down to rub one well-placed but centered, she landed in the tub. She ran in the house dripping water and such, while the goat helped himself to a feast of the dud. He ate Sam's two shirts without pausing for breath, but the red flannel drawers choked the poor goat to death. Now today in the pasture his grave they will dig, while all of our neighbors are dancing a jig. No more will he pester, no more will he stray, but his memory will linger for many a day. But his memory will linger for many a day. Come in and sit down and put the tea kettle on. We'll have a yarn and a hot drink of rum. We'll talk of the old times and things we have done. The times they are changing, aren't they, my son? No one has time to be friendly no more. There's cars in their yard and locks on their doors. Our homeland is changing, it's not the same as before. You sit the wall roaring seas and your old rugged shore. So wherever you are and whatever you've done, you can always come back to this old land, my son. We'll take the cars from the yards and the locks from the doors. You're always welcome to our old rugged shore. So wherever you are and whatever you've done, you can always come back to this old land, my son. We'll take the cars from the yards and the locks from the doors. You're always welcome to our old rugged shore. So wherever you are and whatever you've done, you can always come back to this old land, my son. You're always welcome. I said, old man, I've 80 years in a outport far from town, with children all grown up and got no loved ones left around. And today his wife for 60 years had gone to her final rest. So the neighbors all had gathered there to do what they thought was best. The best place for him's in the home where he'll be cared for well. Sure, people his own age are there, we have seen it all ourselves. And we'll all visit when we can, when work and time profess. But silence fell when they heard the words that came from the old man's lips. Don't put me in a home, boys, where I'm of no farther use. I live my life in a outport, and I couldn't take St. Luke's. Just let me live the time that's left, and please, please understand that even though I'm old and gray, I am no less a man. Just let me help some young ones with the knowledge that I have. And when I die, just let me rest there by my woman's grave. And suddenly it all came back to the people gathered there. How could they shut him out so quick and move him far from here? 'Cause he had a wealth of knowledge that he could yet pass on, and kids would learn for years to come long after he had gone. So think well on these last few thoughts when your folks grow old too, and just don't think to move them out, 'cause it seems the best to do. And please reflect on the old man's words as they have the ring of truth. Although he's old and feeble, he too was once a youth. Don't put me in a home, boys, where I'm of no farther use. I live my life in a outport, and I couldn't take St. Luke. Just let me live the time that's left, and please, please understand that even though I'm old and gray, I am no less a man. Just let me help some young ones with the knowledge that I have. And when I die, just let me rest there by my woman's grave. And when I die, just let me rest there by my woman's grave. Thank you. I'll sing this song especially for you and him. While you sit there at the table holding hands, and just in case the things he says erase these words of mine, I'll sing the chorus over one more time. I'll sing so softly while you're dancing close to him, the song we used to say was yours and mine. If I should see the faintest signs of teardrops in your eyes, I'll sing the chorus over one more time. Oh, I'll sing the chorus over one more time. Make sure you hear the words in every line. And when I know you're listening to the things I have in mind, I'll sing the chorus over one more time. Sing the chorus over one more time. Yes, I'll sing the chorus over one more time. peak of the ocean and the high rolling sea. Lots of fortune and disaster, they all come to me. We take from the sea and the sea from us. The life of a fisherman surely is rough. Things sure have changed from years ago, when the work was hard and the wages were low. Saltfish and homebrew were simple delight. They worked 16 hours from morning till night. They came from the outports, the small coves and bays. They came young and old to sail far away, to return in the fall with a few dollars more. So happy to see their loved ones once more. Things sure have changed from years ago, when the work was hard and the wages were low. Saltfish and homebrew were simple delight. They worked 16 hours from morning till night. You people of Newfoundland, please understand our father's courage and love for this land. The sea is his life and his life is the sea. So you Newfoundland fishermen are heroes to me. Things sure have changed from years ago, when the work was hard and the wages were low. Saltfish and homebrew were simple delight. They worked 16 hours from morning till night. So you Newfoundland fishermen are heroes to me.